I know, you probably hate my family more than I do. It's all right, there's nobody here.
Believe me, I'm trying very hard not to.
Well, if that's what faith does for you, you can sign me right up.
Well, I speak for everyone, of course. I know some priests who absolutely hate Man United.
If it helps, I hate them enough for both of us. And I'm sorry.
It's your sister with anger issues, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't think you're going to get an apology from Mercedes.
Well, I guess she was only looking out for you.
Kieron, she thought that you were two-timing me with Chris.
What? That's why I got this?
Afraid so. Does it hurt?
Thanks. Nurse.
Yeah, I'll probably ask for it. I virtually called Mercedes a slapper.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Well, it's just, this is just not like me.
Look, Kieron, I understand if you want to punch me. We nearly made the front page as well.
What?
Michaela, she decided to write an article for the Herald on us, and well, she withdrew it at the last minute, but...
Hence the sudden interest in me yesterday, huh?
Why are you so calm?
Well, look, let's just hope your sisters keep quiet, eh?
Kieron, you're standing there clutching a bag of frozen peas to your head and you're acting like that's it, panic over. Don't laugh at me!
Why are you so angry?
Why aren't you? Do I mean that little to you?
You mean everything to me. That's why I'm here.
Not being fair, I'm trying to get over you!
Look! Look! Being away from you, I'm fooling myself.
Please, please don't mess with my head.
Staying away from me does not stop me loving you.
Kieron, you will be thrown out of the church. Your family will hate you. Please think about what you're saying.
I am. I've thought about nothing else but us for days now.
Neither have I, but that doesn't mean we can be together.
We can.
Look, if this is just about one more time...
Oh, it is not. It is not. I want this.
In spite of what it will mean. In spite of your job.
In spite of everything.
You sure?
I'm sure I love you more than I love the church.